I'm Edie Lush. I'm here at the Hub Culture Austin Pavilion. Tonight, we've got Django Walker tuning up behind me. He's here to help launch the official social impact track at South by Southwest.
As opposed to the bottom line.
Graduate student
okay.
at Carnegie Mellon. We were just talking about kind of a far-ranging set of topics from hip hop to
the best talk he went to was good.
Obviously as a just a conscientious person, I'm extremely concerned about climate change. Mm-hmm.
I live in Portland, so
okay.
Women in Tech is a huge nonprofit there and
interesting.
Lots of involvement, so pretty heavy in that guy.
I run a design firm and we promote community activity and social interaction through play.
Mm-hmm.
So we kind of come into communities and look at how we can implement play into the infrastructure to bring people together, essentially.
So if we do not figure out how to wake this planet up, 8 billion of us made the mess, we better get a couple billion woke up really quick. If we cross any of the 25 tipping points, here's a big scary thing.
Temperatures can be dropping, but the speed of the events here at Hub Culture won't. We've got panels on cryptocurrency all day long, and then a dinner celebrating the ordinary club of extraordinary women.